What are you all doing? You guys have stuff to work on. Marking period 3, 5-minute fillers. I want 10 before I get back.
We can barely make one.
I'm Jade.
And I'm John.
And today is Wednesday, February 27th. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Juniors, Millersville University will be hosting a college fair on Thursday, March 14th. This fair attracts approximately 100 different colleges, universities, and trade school representatives. This is a great opportunity for 11th graders to interact with and learn about different colleges. The itinerary includes attending the college fair, having lunch in the Millersville Dining Hall, and taking campus tours. Bless you.
Attention seniors. The Effort National Bank Scholarships, including the Hipson Scholarship, are now open on EPNB.com. Log on to Naviance for more information and apply today and get free money for college. Applications and all materials are due back to the bank by March 31st.
Juniors or seniors, Hack Experience Day is Friday, March 15th. This is a great opportunity to discover our 100-plus programs, take part in hack chats with faculty, discover dual enrollment opportunities, tour the campus with student ambassadors, have lunch on us, first come, first serve. Please stop by guidance and pick up a permission slip. Don't delay, as the deadline to fill out permission slip is Friday, March 8th. Now over to Jade with the news.
Hey, did you hear about...
Insert current event here.
No, I didn't. Tell me more, because I love learning something new every day.
I literally was still thinking.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's Lexi coming to you with the news today. So Pakistan says it shot down 2 Indian Air Force jets and captured their pilots in a major escalation of fire of the Kashmir conflict. India has confirmed the loss of one MiG-21 fighter and said the pilot is missing in action. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan called for a responsible approach. The weapons they have, can we afford a miscalculation, he said. Both India and Pakistan claim all Kashmir, but control only parts of it. The nuclear power has fought 3 wars since independence from Britain in 1947. All but one were over Kashmir. In other news, the House representatives have voted to revoke Donald Trump's emergency declaration over building a U.S.-Mexican border wall. The bid to overturn the declaration now goes to the Republican majority Senate, where some conservatives have said they will vote for the Democrats. Trump, who declared the emergency after Congress refused funding for the wall, has said he will veto the bill. The resolution passed a Democrat-led House margin by 245 to 182. On this day, 1936, Shirley Temple received a new contract from the 20th Century Fox that will pay for the 7-year-old star $50,000 per film. On the depths of the Great Depression, Temple's film provided a cheery alternative universe for audiences suffering the effects of widespread unemployment and general economic hardmanship. Now over to Wyatt with the lunch.
Okay, guys, it's lunchtime. It's February 27th. There's one day left in February, because remember, there's 28 days in February. Okay, 28. So today we got chicken nuggets with a whole grain roll and margarine.
artisan grilled cheese panini.
Yeah, that's one after artisan.
Turkey burger with cheese and a whole grain roll.
A cheesesteak, French roll, turkey BLT with flatbread, taco salad, French fries, red pepper strips with dip, fresh broccoli and dip, fresh fruit or slushy. Oh, God.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go stupid.
Attention boys lacrosse players, there will be a mandatory team meeting this Thursday, tomorrow, February 28th, at 5:30 p.m. in Coach O'Donnell's room. Stop by room 212 if you have any questions or concerns. Now back to the main desk.
A link to a survey on student choice and learning was posted for each grade on Schoology. The survey link was also sent as a Schoology message to each student. It only took a few minutes to complete the survey, so please complete it at your earliest convenience. Thank you.
On Monday, the Ephrata Quiz Bowl team traveled to Manheim Township to compete in the Lancaster-Lebanon League playoffs. The team finished the tournament in 8th place in the 25-team league. Congratulations to the team, and especially to Ezekiel Jones, who was named a league all-star and finished as the high individual scorer in the playoffs with an average of 85 points per game.
Did you think you missed your chance to attend CCTC? There is still an opportunity available. If you're interested in applying for this program, stop by the guidance office for an application.
On this Friday, March 1st, we will be having Social Media Free Day. How many of you get caught up in social media throughout the day? Have you ever wondered what it would be like to be free from those distractions? If so, give it a try on Friday.
And finally, I hope you're all excited for this year's Minithon. To get you excited, we have planned a Spirit Week for you. Show your support and dress wacky today. Take your style back to the future on Throwback Thursday. And finally, wear your Minithon shirts on Friday. And also, don't forget to register for Minithon with a link in our Instagram bio, Snapchat, Facebook. Socies, room 317.